వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం.
Translation: I wish that all those calamities would happen again and again, so that we can see you again and again. For seeing you means that we will no longer see repeated births and deaths.
So, very, very interesting verse, that before calamities, danger, that is very good if such danger and calamities remind me of Krishna. That is very good. Tattenu kampa susumikshamana bhunyana ivatma kritam vipakam. A devotee, how he receives dangerous position. Danger must be there. Danger, because this place, this material world, is full of dangers. These foolish persons, they do not know that. They are trying to avoid the dangers. That is struggle for existence. Everyone is trying to become happy and avoid danger. This is the material business. Atyantika sukham. Atyantik sukh, ultimate happiness. A man is working and thinking, let me work now very hard and let me have some bank balance, so when I shall get old, I shall enjoy life without any working. That is the inner intention of everyone. Nobody wants to work. As soon as he gets some money, he wants to retire from work and to become happy. But that is not possible. You cannot be happy in that way. Here it is said, apunar bhavadarsanam. The real danger is, she is picking up apunar. Apunar means, or means not. And punar bhava means repetition of birth and death. The real danger is repetition of birth and death. That has to be stopped. And not this so-called danger. This is all, the material world is full of dangers. Padang padang jada vipadang. Just like if you are on the ocean. If you are on the ocean, you might have very a strong ship, very safe ship, but that is not safety. Because you are on the sea, at any time there can be dangers. But as you remember from your country, there was, what is that, Titanic? Everything was safe, but on the first voyage it was drowned. And all important men of your country, they lost their life. So danger there must be, because you are in a dangerous position. This material world itself is dangerous position. So our business is, the danger must be there. Our business should be how to cross over the sea as soon as possible. So long you are on the sea, You are on the dangerous position, however strong your seat may be. That's a fact. See, you should not be disturbed by the sea waves. Just try to cross over the sea, go to the other side. That is your business. Similarly, so long we are in this material world, there must be dangerous calamities, because this is the place of calamity. So our business is, even within these calamities, dangers, how we develop our Krishna consciousness, and after giving up this body, we go back to home, back to Krishna. That should be our business. We should not be disturbed by the so-called calamities. They are not so-called, they are factual.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,